And elsewhere, newly elected Nebraska Governor Jim Pillen will be giving his first State of the State address today. Pillen took office on January 5th, one day after the beginning of the state's 2023 legislative session. Pillen's election came as former governor Senator Pete Ricketts reached his term limit. The 2023 State of the State address will be given from the legislative chamber of the state capitol in Lincoln at 10 a.m. this morning.